C'est un hommage à Amy Winehouse. Il y a du Amy Winehouse dans l'air.
It's a tribute to Amy Winehouse. There's Amy Winehouse in the air, and I hope for a long time, because as you will see, there is a choir that sings a cappella and lots of dresses, short dresses.
Et des robes, et beaucoup de robes, des robes courtes. Il y a de la combinaison. Il y a de la combinaison. Il y a du.
There are jumpsuits, loads of bustiers, bras. There are overlays on corsets, bustiers, bras. So lots of overlays.
Les corsets aussi superposés les uns aux autres. Donc pas mal de superpositions. La guipure, la dentelle dans tous les états.
Guipure, lace in all its forms. There's lace covering bold colors, tone on tones, leather, reptile, everything. Laces everywhere.
And he did it so well and with so much justice, and it was like perfectly executed. Like everything was perfect.
C'est très émouvant, c'est un hommage à Amy Winehouse, mais il y a
It's very moving. It's a tribute to Amy Winehouse, but there are clothes, trench coats, a few slightly transparent things with very close fitting, very beautiful underwear. As always, it's incredibly original.
Very beautiful. It's a really nice show.
Thank you.
It's the only show I'm going to during Fashion Week, and I chose the right one.
Bravo!
Bravo!
Sean Paul?